Okay. I'm a guinea pig. miss a turn.
I did miss a turn.
I could hear you, and I was like, man, she's going the wrong way, I think. And then you got really quiet, and I cranked my bike up. I thought, she's listening for me.
Yeah, I heard you. And then
I heard you coming back this way, and you got real close. And then all of a sudden, you was going away again, I said. Damn interpretation bullshit. How do you turn? He ain't making it. Something wrong with his dad. His dad's not in pretty good shape. And he's going to go by and help his mom. And Gary was coming, but he thought he was going to park at the back gate. He said he'd tell him to get over here. I was over there yesterday, working on trail in the rain. Yeah. I'm adding some over there where we park, behind where we park. Seemed like 10 miles walking. Well, kind of walked through there a couple weeks ago and mapped it. And then I come down here yesterday. I got a weed eater with a saw blade on it. And I thought, I'll just go through there, which I hadn't run it a couple years. And I was going to do some trail cutting last week. Gary said, I think it won't ever crank. Well, it did. It started fine. But then I didn't have my saw blade attachment. I was at the farm, so I didn't bring it. I went down there this week, got it. Come down here yesterday, I get off in there, and it wouldn't run for shit. Run a minute and quit. Run a minute and quit. I went back to the truck, worked on it, and got it running. Started back in there again, and the damn throttle cable broke.
That's the shit that
I was like, in this drizzling rain, I was soaking wet from sweating because I had a jacket on, and it was still pretty warm yesterday. I was like, son of a bitch. I went back to the truck again, but so I'm going to get this thing fixed before I try to use this too. It's big and heavy. It's got like handlebars on it, so it'll wear you out anyway, but if you got to stop and crank it every 30 seconds, maybe I got that part fixed and get the cable fixed. Well, what do you think about this?
It kind of sucks, but I guess
yeah. Sure you don't want to go in front?